About loaded away, green light switched on. Univet Sprinters Cup Heat, all set. Away and racing, Genmar Image Box nicely driving up Banza Choker from the inside. Driving near to the inside as well was Susie Cargo out wide, Genmar Image, then came Blue Porsche checking off Francis Rocks to the inside there too, Crinny Bub and a long, long last of all, Total Monaro. In front, Banza Choker coming at it on the outside, Banza Choker scores. From Genmar Image to the outside there was Susie Cargo, then came either Francis Rocks or Ride Out Ride was driving through Blue Porsche. Between runners two was Nine Toes, Crinny Bub and Total Monaro was the last one in. 1, 2 and 4 across the line. Won the red Banza Choker at 12.90 and 2.80 will be the winner. 18.70 the run. 4.91 the first section. And won the red Banza Choker will take the prize. Pretty tight go for second and third between Genmar Image and Susie Cargo. And then wider out for fourth place, we had Francis Rocks and Blue Porsche. So no doubting the winner though, Banza Choker, is a white and black dog by Vandalin out of That's a Choker, prepared young by Jeffrey Sheether. 1870 the overall run, 491 was that first section, as we await on the judge to post the numbers for the minor end of the prize. And it is desperately tight, just looking at the over the judge's shoulder here and looking at that freeze frame, and it's very tight between the 2 and the 4. Could go either way here as we await for it to go into the frame. One and a photo between 2 and 4. Desperately tight for the minor end of the prize. There'll be eyelashes separating them for the minor end. Stand by as we wait for those numbers to come through. Still standing by for the placings.
Because the four's on the outside. Yep. So is that the four dog?
Desperately tight. Judge and steward still pondering over the freeze frame for the minor end of the prize. Must be tight because they're normally pretty quick here at Dubbo. Still no placings through. One, two, four, five. 1, 2, 4, 5 are the numbers. 1, 2, 4, 5 across the line. Won the red Banza Choker is the winner. To the black and white, Genmar Image will be second for Charles Hughes. For the blue, Susie Cargo has run third. And fourth placing will go to 5, the yellow Blue Porsche for Melanie Mabbott. 1, 2, 4, 5. 3/4 of a length the winning margin. A head separating second and third. 3/4 by a head. 18.70 the time, 4.91 the first section, 1, 2, 4 and 5 across the line on race 4, and we have all clear right to pay. All clear right to pay on the 4.